6SRS here. Welcome back to Monster Ranch Episode 2. This is actually episode 30. That little quirk that keeps me saying the episode number. It's not terrible, but then again, it might annoy you guys. But anyway, suspense over. Mail delivery. So it is a turn. Well, what do we got here? Naga? Make me go down rank? I really don't need ghosts. I could do more worm, but of course I'm tempted to go for the hero cup. But there's no way I can do that right now. My strategy has not evolved to the A rank. I don't know if it's the monster setup or anything like that. Naga, I would certainly be comfortable going to rank B and trying to get that ghost cup if I had Naga in the right cards. So, I think that settles it for us. A little ranky, get us back into the swing of things. Get a nice card. Good monster card. He's got a lot of moves that are very useful. He's a little slow to play. The way I like to play him. Now I can't leave. We did checking our deck out last time. We never play Q. She always loses. At least he's won one out of three times. Yeah, I want to play with you. That's totally what I said. Existential going for its 35th win. We had a few hard losses there. Second. Okay. We get to pull off some stuff we didn't have since. Of course, we have the Pixie. We'll be right back. Wow, he's doing an all-in attack here.
Eight!
Wow. That's gonna leave us. That's not interesting. So he took the damage. It's probably going to be this one's kind of annoying. I won't lie. Oh, that battle ended much faster than I had expected. So we're just gonna push into the journey. I've been thinking about this for a while, and I'm going to do some longer episodes, especially like in this instance. This might end up being a 30-minute episode, whereas last episode. A lot of these have historically been shorter, well, historically, I say, because it's so long ago, but, I kind of want to get some more of these episodes. Not all of them, just some. So we talked about this, I'm not going to cover it. I really don't want to do it, but I don't want to lose, another cup. Suezo's on the team for quite a while. Maybe a few extra of his cards are going to be a while. It's going to be a while before not being useful, and Suezo's useful right now. So we have a chance for some rare cards here if we get first place, as always. There's a thing I used to do here that I'm not sure if I want to do. Give it a try if I don't like it. That part of the series is discontinued. Who knows? Here's Existential again. Pretty happy with it at the moment. Pretty well versed in its strengths and weaknesses. The Frank D. Suezo Cup. This is the moment we have been waiting for. The Suezo Cup. All the Suezo fans have gathered here at the BC Center tonight. We are expecting some really exciting battles. We have a wonderful guest tonight, as we always do, Chairman of the MCA, Mr. Wolf. Good evening. I'm glad I could be here. We're glad you could make it, Mr. Waldorf. So, Mr. Waldorf, let me ask you this. Who do you think is going to win tonight? tonight? Well, now, that's a tough question. The hero of my heart tonight is 6. I see. 6 has some impressive records from past tournaments. By the way, Mr. Waldorf, the winner of this tournament has cards as the prize. That is right. The monster card, the Suizo, and skill cards are awarded to the winner. But the prize is not just for the first place, those ranking third or above will receive prizes. I want everybody to do their best until the very last card. Absolutely. It is almost time for the guardrails to start. We'll be waiting for the Suizo card. It's time to start the first battle. Is going to be my first opponent. Or am I top seeded? No, I'm not top seeded. That'd be fun if I was. Yes! On it's Ellie. Oh boy. Poor Ellie. We're actually very well versed in fighting herself right now.
Yeah.
It proved very worthwhile right there. It allowed me to have two turns in a row. Attacks. Alright, time to employ a very old tactic of playing a video game inside your sleeves. So, you know, my hands are freezing. I feel like it's gonna be this dope.
We'll be right back.
It was a quite a good fight. I turned that around really well. I got lucky, though. I think we'll fight Juras next for the championship. Yes. Okay. Takes advantage of the game, and I can never made this promise before, but we were pretty unfairly. Cards. We know we got the Swayzo. Got another one of those. We don't use that one. Or that one. Or that one. Or that one. We use Yodel sometimes. Jump in. And if you get hit by it, it makes... Okay, I see how that works. That's not a bad idea. Fake cry. Stay short. I can keep them short. It's very easy to do. Anyway, I'll see you next time, guys. In Monster Rancher, Battle Card Episode 2.